What's up, guys? 6 Pound Burrito here, and welcome back to Subnautica. It's been a little while since we've played this game, and I don't necessarily remember exactly what I was doing. I know, well, of course, I was improving on my base, but I don't know really what else there is to do besides upgrade some stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yes, I kind of wanted to see what else there was that I could find. What else I could get myself into. So let's see, do I have any supplies here? Probably. Nope. Alright, yeah, I should probably dock this thing. That's what I should do. God damn it. Alright. So what do we have going on here? Oh man. Hey Cade, welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here. Last thing I did was I went to the island. Cool. Looks nice. Not sure what those are for. Or those. Alright. I should build a base on the island. That's what I should do. There we go. Oh, not what I want. I want to just get in there. Get in there, bad boy. Oh, didn't want to do that either. God damn it. Fine, screw it, I'll do it the old fashioned way. He's... Oh, god damn it. I should get rid of that. I should terraform that. Alright, so I'm gonna go this way. Or at least I believe it was a river. Wish this thing was faster. That'd be nice. Right. I don't know if I'm getting there. Let's see, in the opposite direction. Let's go west. Let's see, I don't see. No, it wasn't that far away. I don't remember exactly where. Wagner, hello and welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here. Further out than I remember. I need to place a beacon as well. Panis, panis, panis. Alright. Well, I can't see the ship anymore, so there's that. What's up, JKO? I don't think I'm gonna find it. I swear I should have found it by now. Should have already been here. Why is the water like green? Gross. Alright, so maybe I won't find it. What's that sound? Sounds like there's something beneath me. Alright, I can't seem to be able to find what I'm looking for. I thought the floating island was this way. Come on. Nothing? No? Alright, I guess I wasted all my time. Alright. That was a good start. Good start to the stream. Good waste of time. So dark. Can't see where I'm going. So hot in my room. Oh my god. Why the creepy music? Where are we gonna find the Pandora? When did this become Avatar? I mean, I get that it's some alien planet. No, this is called Lost at Sea. It's just about me floating this thing around the ocean. Sea. I thought I knew where the floating island was, but I guess I don't. So this could be a little while. I might as well just keep going. I made a mistake. I went too far. I just wanted to build something on the floating island and then screwed it up. Alright, I'm almost back, so that's good. Hey, I can see the ground again. And yeah, this is totally not Avatar. Nice anyway, though. Hey, I'm almost there. Alright, I think I'm gonna get back to my base and then I'm gonna go get something. It's really hot in my room. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Yes, as the burrito video, yeah. I'm still gonna do it. I'm actually in the process of moving again. Unfortunately, so I won't be able to stream for a little while, so that's why I kind of was squeezing this one today. But anyway, yeah, I will be doing the ask. Probably gonna be my next video after. Not one of them. My Q&A video.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks. Alright. I need some... I need to go to my plane. Mindless, hello and welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here. I don't get what's going on with all this junk. What? Why is it attacking me? Wasn't there at first. Perfect. Delicious. Like, this stuff was not here when I built this. Alright, what haven't I built anyway? Alright. Well, anyway, like I said, I'm gonna get something to drink, so I'll be right back. All right, I am back. And I brought food. Should I either say just silent or glitched for me? Anyone there? It's just silent, I believe. But it seems like here. Oh yeah, I was gonna make an observatory. Let's work on doing that. I need some teeth. I need 3 of them. Alright. Sorry guys, I haven't eaten much at all today. So I'm awfully hungry. Yeah. Well, luckily there's pizza on the way, so that'd be nice. Yeah, I just dropped my chips. So we are going to go get some soccer teeth. I wanna make an observatory and I need enamel glass for that. Soccer teeth, soccer teeth, I need me some soccer teeth. See if I can find anything in here. KTNA Aqua. Stop eating? Why? And you changed your name. I can't stop eating. Let's see, I don't see any stalkers in here. They're probably not gonna be any tea. I'm eating grapes. Grapes. Nope. I didn't mean to get out. Wrong button. Grapes. So good. Juicy and delicious. Teddy. Oh, okay. You changed your name and your pictures. So. Didn't recognize it. Well, welcome to the stream. Tell me to stop eating. This guy is hungry. I need my calories. Yeah, see this. Alright, cherries. That is not what I need. I'm just destroying these things. I need to find a algae area. You know what? Oh god, why am I going towards the ship? You know what? It's Aquaman. GTA glitch? What is this GTA glitch? Of course, okay. Yeah. I got that. Hey, JTH, you're back. Welcome back to the stream. Just in time to see me demolish these grapes. Good. There isn't much left, don't worry, guys. This is actually just one of those live streams where you just watch me eat. Enjoy. Just kidding. And now I got chips. Alright, this won't take long. That's alright. I'm glad you enjoy it, because pizza just got here, so that's next. I still haven't found a good place to go soccer too, thank you. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Food is too distracting. KTN, actually has been with my channel for a long time. Recently changed his name, apparently. But yes, he is. And being late for your, or being late because of your football practice, that's fine. No worries. No worries at all. More ways to watch me. I mean, you're into watching people eat, there you go. Alright, let's see. Let's find me some stalkers. And then. There's another egg. Something around here. I've seen him around eggs fairly often. Doesn't look like. Alright, my hands are all sticky from the scrapes. I gotta go wash them. Thank you. Alright, sorry about that. Wait, guys, I went and ate. Pizza showed up, and so I went and ate. Alright, there we go. I'm good. Shotgun, hello and welcome. Nice to have you here. I'm back now. There we go. How long documentary? The chair. Oh my god. The chair, the documentary. Yes, yes. Glad you all noticed I'm back. Why are there no stalkers around? That's what I want to know. Don't get out of the sea moth. Problem there. I won't. I'm getting out of there. Oh, they're rotten now? Come on.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Stabilizer intake recommended. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks. Thanks for the welcome, robot. Oh. Come here. Come here, little bastard. Give me your tooth. How's my day? It's been a pretty good day. Been a long day. Here I am streaming, and you know what? I'm having a good time so far. Just had pizza. I thought he lost it. I guess not. Unfortunately, I'll have to be moving again. Sunday's the last day I'll be living where I'm living now. But this will probably be the last day I'll be doing YouTube channel. Gotta work on it. For when we move. So. Yeah, I wanted to squeeze this stream in. At least get something done. That's just cleaning my nose. All right, come on, give me some teeth. I want all of them, all your teeth. Flamebow Gaming, hey, welcome to the stream. I saw your comment earlier. Nice to have you here. Keep finding eggs. Stalkers. Bunch of eggs, no stalkers. What the hell, man? Oh, shit. Alright, let's find somewhere else to go. Let's go over here then. Been watching my channel for 2 months. Well, that's awesome. Thank you. Thanks for the continued support. What is my objective? I'm trying to find soccer teeth so I can get enameled glass and build an observatory. Hmm. but I can't seem to be able to find Ether opinion book. Yeah, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's right, you changed your name. Hey, great. What's this? What we got? Nothing. Awesome. What I wanted. Can't seem to be able to find any stalkers. So far that sucks. Well, I'm glad you're back, so that's always nice. Always nice to have people back watching the streams and when they've been here before and know what I'm all about. Good having you here. Like I said, I appreciate continued support. It helps out a ton. There's quite a few people here watching. Why can't I find any stalkers? What is the deal? Normally they're all over the place. Can't find any stalkers or their teeth. Hey, buddy. You go. Watching you. Keep looking, I'll find it. Yeah. That's kind of the goal here. That's kind of the plan. Keep looking. When did I get a haircut? almost a month ago. Basically, I got a new job and I couldn't have a natural hair color for the job. So I cut it all off. I don't like this haircut at all. To be honest. I don't like it. Not me. Come on, give me your teeth, you bastard. Lose a tooth, will ya? Am I going to diet again? Maybe. But if I do, it won't be for a while. Like I said, I can't have unnatural colors for my job. I'd like to, but can't for now. Do you know? I don't know. Drake. If I re-dye it, what about if I re-dye it? Yeah, there is teeth in the gym. Yes, you are correct. Sometimes, I found them near, like, where the eggs are. Kinda laying there. Doesn't seem like that's gonna happen. Alright. Get out of there then. Let's go. Where's the... That way? Go this way. Make him over to his mouth. Alright, okay. What's up? Alright. Let's try over here. Yeah, no, it's not my cat. Subnautica.
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected.
Oh, goddamn. I need. I haven't played Dead by Daylight. I don't know. I don't want to. I wonder. Come here. See you later, Jim. Bye, Jim. Have a good night.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Check your phone screen? Oh no. Oh, that sucks. How'd you do that? Bacon Man, welcome to the stream. Nice to have.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Careful, too much soccer. Well, welcome, Connor. Nice to have you here. Alright, back to finding some stock. And their teeth. Why can't I ever find stalkers when I need them? Dropped it on the floor. Oh, man. Sorry to hear that. That sucks. I don't know what to tell you there. I got nothing. Oh. Alright, buddy. Find you some metal scrap to bite on. Hunter, welcome to the stream. Nice to have ya. Maybe I can get him to come over here and chew on his crap. Or this salvage, I guess. Up into my hair, I had to cut it for my job. I couldn't have an unnatural hair color, so I had to cut it off. Unfortunately. Trust me, I don't like this hair color at all, or this hairstyle at all. Not me. Come on, you bastards, lose a tooth. Are you leaving already, man? Alright. God, what just happened there? Well, thank you, Shotgun, for dropping by. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Alright. I should probably go grab fruit. Since I can't seem to be able to find any stock or teeth. Excuse me. Ugh. Feels much better now. Stalker. I need stalkers. Alright. Hey, there's a stalker. There's some scrap right here for you. Come get it. Come get the scrap. Come on. Not helpful. Crap. Look there, I'm putting my lights right on it for you. I'm hoping so anyway. I'm trying to lure him into doesn't seem to be working.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Banging up my ship. Getting dehydrated. Yeah, I might want to repair myself. I'm gonna do that. Oh, there we go, that's better. Oh, I just sneezed so bad. Alright, let's repair this thing. And good. Set out to find myself some teeth, I think.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks, ship or building. Thanks, space, for welcoming me. Alright. Can't jump out there, damn it. Alright, more fruit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Actually, I can just take these rotten fruits and put them in my thing. Can't even think of what it's called. Can't throw it in the trash? Do not push your seam up. Yeah, I know it sucks up a lot of power, but I'm doing good on power for now. Alright, let's grab a couple more of these fruits. No, I just need some more water. We're good. I literally died. I don't know about literally, I hope not everybody didn't just literally die. Yeah. Okay. I did it in two videos, right on. Those things are so weird. Can't talk too much. Yeah. It's hard to multitask. Fruit tree island? I could. And I don't know how long I can stream tonight. Ugh. It's so hot in my room. Might die in here. God damn it. There we are, here's one. Done. Honk. Honk. Thud. Honk. Why are there no stalkers? Seriously, no stalkers at all? Mr. Whale Guy, hello and welcome. What's up with this giant trench? Oh. Interesting. He was going down. I can go down. A little bit. Then like cowards, right? That's what I was thinking. Cowards, come out and face me. I want your teeth. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. We do not want to get involved with that thing. Oh my god. As you said right there, JDH. Don't jump for the crash. A little late on that. Hey. What's this? Floating island. Oh no. Hogan Man, hello and welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here as usual. I don't care, cake, but fuck me. That was crazy. Yeah, it was exactly what you said to watch out. Gotta go low. Oh god. Alright, well, Mr. Well Guy, thanks for dropping by for a minute there. And hopefully I will see you in a future stream. Can't even talk right. Alright, I don't think I'm finding anything. It's a just adventure, though. We'll say that. Oh, sweet. Found lava. Oh, God! What just happened there? I was not ready for that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Get out of here. Away from me. Joanna Violet, hello and welcome. Nice to see you here. Another new face. Alright, yeah. I'm not a... I'm not there. I don't like that. Scared me. Looks a little more scary than... Alright. I don't know how true that statement is, but... I guess we'll get there in time. Get out of there. Alright, oh there. Oh. Yeah. Like, of course your presence. What is that? What are those? I've never seen those before. Are they friendly? Those are crazy. I don't know what these are. They're so cool. Those are so cool. What are they? Anyone has the answer in the stream to ask what these things are, I would love it if you could tell me. Sea treaders? They're pretty sweet. Are they friendly? I think seems like they are. Where are they going? From the update? Oh, those are sweet. That's why I haven't seen it. Fighting? They look like they're fighting. I don't know what's going on here. No, they're not friendly. Yeah, those two look like they're fighting around. Alright, I know they're not friendly now. Cool though, I had never seen those before. Aluminum oxide. Oops. Hear anything? I heard it. Probably should just get out of there. Probably should just avoid them. Man, I am burning up. It is hot in here. I'm gonna get some more to drink, so I'll be back in just a minute. Don't get in front of the sea treaders outside Timo. I believe they would kick. 50. Hey, you got 50 subs. Congrats. Nice. So I actually have done Outlast and FNAF.
Oh,
Party one's a good start. I just get adventuring this game, and then I just end up way out where I don't want to be. Oh, they're making. Yeah, I don't blame you there. Like I mentioned before, I didn't eat much today, so. All about eating, all. I mean, my channel is named after food. So there's that. 6 pounds. See, a lot of people have been asking me to play that, and I don't really know a whole lot about the FNAF series. Oh, I'm in the, Alright. Goddammit, why do I keep doing that? That moment when you get no more food. That's always a sad moment indeed. I know it's kind of based off the FNAF series. But, yeah. I don't know. I don't really know much about it. Like last year. July of last year. Alright, I'm still on the hunt for soccer teeth. Okay, where's the ring? Let's go this way. The hunt for soccer teeth is always long and tedious. What do you think, FNAF? Dead by Daylight? I would like to give it a shot. I just haven't been making so much money at my job, so I'm trying to cut back on how many games I'm buying. Alright. Why is this game lagging? How is it doing this now? God damn it, am I gonna have to close it and come back? I don't wanna have to do that. Hate it when it does this shit. I guess I'm gonna have to save and quit and come back. Because when it does this, usually the only thing. That's way too laggy. I can't. Basketball vlog, maybe you're some Pokemon Go. Alright. Do I like Pokemon Go? I haven't really invested a whole lot of time into it. Level 7. It's kind of interesting, but I wish the Pokemon battles were just like regular Pokemon battles. Well, it's an interesting concept. I mean, except for the fact that it's causing people to walk out in the streets and get hit by cars and stuff like that, and people have already died because of it. But that's because of their own stupidity also, so there's that. So yeah, I'm gonna have to quit this game and come back because it's like really bad. Alright. Then walk outside. Right? No kidding, I don't blame you there. Alright, so try this again. So this has to load and it'll take a minute to load. So that's their own fault. It even says beware of your surroundings, right? Yeah, no. Like I said, because of it, people are just deciding, oh, I'm just gonna walk out into the street. But that's their own stupidity. Not to, you know, pay attention where they're going and figure that out. Dead by Daylight. You really like Dead by Daylight, don't you? Buy it for me and I'll play it for you. Yeah, I know the screen is black. The game is loading up. Didn't have to respect. You have food for some pets. I don't have food anymore. Seems like everybody plays Pokemon. That's what all the hype is about. Everybody's talking about it. You just might be JKO. You just might be. Well, my roommate doesn't. Hey! Oh. Forest. You can play the forest game in like Subnautica, except in the ground, not on the road. Yeah. I want to get it, but I just don't have it yet. I would love to, though. Again, try not to spend so much on games. Oh, that's where I'm at.
Welcome
I'm pretty,
aboard,
pretty poor right now. Alright, let's see if I can find some stock of teeth over here. I can't seem to be able to find anything. Dude, but no Pokestops near me, so it's yeah, auto replace people's I don't have a thing that auto replies. What I have is if you follow me, it sends an automatic message hey, check out my channel. I have that, but I don't have an auto reply thing. Oh no. It sucks. That bites, man. I mean, let's see. And then it's called Welcome to the Game. It's a game that you can buy on Steam. Uses a lot of your time. What is Welcome to the Game, please? Explain more. Yes, I do. I do follow you. Correct. When you first saw it, it's real right on. Go ahead, turn it into. It's an indie horror type game. Oh, okay. Very interesting, I guess. Get to the red room. Food R for brain.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Clearly, you need to eat them. Yep. So don't get. Oh no, I'm gonna dehydrate? No, I'm not.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Your video is secret. Let's see. So, as you can see here, it's a kakuna near me though. Boom! I don't know if you can see that, probably not. Oh, there's a kakuna there though. Yeah, people get hurt by. And. You can't really tell, but there's my Pokédex. Got a Charmander, Squirtle, War Turtle, Beedrill. Nothing real special. Oddish, Venonat, Drowsy, a Seal. Bunch of Pokemon. Like 20, 23 or something. Not that very many. Weird remember this. You remember this moment in the stream? Did you dream of it? I don't know what to tell you there. It's weird if you remember this moment of the stream because I haven't done this before. Yeah, but you're full of family dad playing Pokemon. Y'all ran out into the street running after. Got hit by it. blood everywhere. God damn it. That's dope. Hey, is this Dr. Christian enemy? Hey, grab that junk. Grab that scrap. And lose a tooth. Or several. These, oh my god. What's up with the light? Ugh. Like, that's much better. I don't know what happened. Eh. That was weird. Your life is just really repetitive. Hey, you! Yeah, you! I was hoping you would pick this up and lose a tooth, but I guess not. Oh, carrying something around. Didn't lose a tooth though. Damn it. Damn it, Bobby. And you just flash him off. Thirsty him off at it. If I could, I would. But unfortunately, I can't. Here's one of those bastards. Alright, I gotta get out of this room. I'm dying from this heat. It's so bad, it's so hot in here. Alright, sorry guys, this has been such an odd stream. I don't know. I've been caught up in conversation with my roommate, so yeah. Hey, Satan Goat, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Nice to have ya. Alright. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. Thank you for not going anywhere. I appreciate that. That's awesome. Alright. Yes, I'm back. Where are all the fish? Sounds of screaming fire in the background. Oh my god. Alright, I can't seem to find any teeth at all. Ridiculous. Oh god. There. Oh, there too. Oh god. That could have been really bad. Whew. That was close. Hang around there. Oh god. Oh god, that's great. Where's my killer?
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
30 seconds, huh? Well, that's quite all right. I'll be just fine.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks. And hey, Satan Goat, by the way, great story. It's coming along. It's very interesting. Can't wait to see more of it. I should really grab some food while I'm here. Ow, I just hit myself. $2.15 in Brazil. Alright. Boom. Boom. All good. Still trying to find some soccer team. Spent like an hour just trying to find soccer team. Doing a little bit of it. probably get out of here before my ship. Check his life, check his life. Hey! Welcome to the stream. Nice to have ya. Fix this thing up. Boom. Back to tip-top shape. Hey! There's a stalker. What's up, buddy? Stalker, got any teeth for me? I don't even know where it went. I'm making a turn. You finally saw your neighbor? You know Resident Evil? And it... Amoebas? Oh, battery died. Yeah, it's so hot in here, and that's all I can think about. It's so hot in here. Oh my god. Yeah, am I gonna play the Resident Evil demo? Oh! I have played the demo, but I am not gonna record it. I did find the demo fairly interesting. I don't know if it changed much since I played it last, but last I knew there wasn't a use for the hatchet. Or the Dollfinger. I'm wondering what that's all about. Resident Evil? I don't know who that is.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, I have two dead batteries. Oh, that's two demo. That'd be interesting to play. Though I haven't finished the first Outlast yet. Why is it so hard to find stalker teeth? Might dye your hair red. Alright. Might ask why or why not? Oh, I see where they're done. Are you done with the pig? Oh. I'm so tired. Oh. Oh, it's been so okay. So worn out. There's one. Searching to Resident Evil. I'm just so. Because you have never done it before. That's why I dyed my hair blue in the first place, was because I had never done it. Like, I'd never done my hair before. So I was like, fuck it. Blue. Why not? Why can't you dye your hair? Oh, my footage is blonde highlights. Oh, well, it's something. Wow, I'm just not finding anything in any of these places. It's super disappointing. I don't know where else they go. And it's way too hot in my room. Oh my god. Oh god, I just need to get out. Hey, come over here. Oh hey, there's another one. The tooth, please. I didn't see him. Another one. Where did all these stalkers come from? Sudden. Died for a moment, come back to play. Died for a moment, yeah. Pretty much. Here, just come charge that. Stupid. Who come up with this? Jessica. Yeah, no kidding. I don't know. Well, what's up with that? Come on, lose a tooth. Please? Please. I just keep hoping they'll lose teeth. Nope. This comment is a life. This comment section. I mean, kind of, yeah. Amazing, I haven't seen a single tooth yet. Oh, he just ate something. What are you doing, buddy? come to shape for me. Yeah, go for that thing. Oh, come on. I need to leave. Get it. Hey, Six Man Wolf, welcome to the stream. Nice to have you back. They're just beating at my sea moth. I wish one of these things would lose a goddamn tooth already. Be nice. Alright, goodbye Lucas, thanks for dropping by. It was nice to have you here. I'll see you next time. Hey, there's an egg here. No party without the pack. The party pack. What are they all doing over here? They're all like dancing and freaking out. What the hell? Wouldn't you date a girl with a hot body with an ugly face or an ugly body with an ugly hot body with an ugly face or ugly body? One's a win-lose, one's a lose-lose. So the first one. JK, Mr. Nipple, Goat, Electro, Cade. That's a lot of people. Of course, I kind of have to be there. I mean, I'm a streamer here. Hey, there's a tooth. Must have. I've waited so long.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ow. Finally got a tooth. Two more teeth. Nice. Where are they? Just saw them. Oh, there they are. Boom. Boom. It's got the teeth I needed. Alright. Depends on the girl's personality. I mean, hot body with an ugly face and ugly body with a hot face. Is that wrong? Okay. Depends on a couple things. What's an ugly body? I mean, just what I consider fear. You either of them have a good personality. Mosh pit and moshing is fun.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There we go. Do I have any glass in my storage? I don't think I have. Oh, I do. Sweet. Couple of titanium. Sweet. Glass. Let's see, fabricator. Naval glass. All right. Now, oops, I don't want to go there. Where am I going to build this observatory? I have my terraformer. I should change my batteries. Make it now. Those who join the pack change their picture. Being vampires or what? There we go. I want my terraformer. That's what I need. Where is that? Alright, we got a terraformer. What's that, 3? Let's take one of this land. There we go. Soak all this material right on up. Boom. There we go, now I should have plenty of room to get in and out. Oh, actually, I should get rid of this. Build more islands. Oh my god. Alright. There we go, that's better. Oh god, keep falling in the water. There we go. That's turning out good. I though.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Alright. I need to take in some fluids.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Can't stay long. I have to get ready for it. Alright. Thanks, Six Bomb Wolf. Thanks for dropping by. Alright, we'll see you again soon. Oh, launched me up in the air. All right. I want to build an observatory in the air. This again. All right, this is working out kinda. That's not gonna work out there. Oh god. At least that sucked. No! Damn it. Alright. I mean, bitch. Wow, alright. Never had anyone say that before. Oh god, alright. There we go. Alright, now, let's build, can I build an observatory up here? That'd be sweet if I could. Actually, we're gonna have to go this. Oh god, I fell. Oh, damn it. All right, I can not do this. Damn it. Oh God, push me off. I knew you were someone new, someone that's been here before. I knew you were a moderator, but I didn't recognize the name. So I was like, who's this? I think I'm just ruining my ramp. If this works any better.
Caution, blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake.
Oh, I gotta eat something. Oh no, what should I eat? Oh no.
Vital signs.
Never mind. Fine. This is working out really well. I wonder how high up I can build. Oh god, I didn't mean to jump all the way off. That should be pretty decent. Oh, God damn it. This is the most rockiest, like, sketchiest path up seen or made. Come on, seriously? Like making me slide in weird directions and shit. There we go. I can do this. I can do this. Oh god. What happened? Boom. All right. Let's build it right here. Oh yeah, can't move. I'm stuck. God, I'm stuck now. I guess I can't observe that. Alright, I guess it kind of has to go underwater. It's like. What if I just put it right?
Caution, calorie deficiency detected.
Oh man. I'm not thinking this. Yeah, that's true. You know, so well. Oh wow. See if I can get back to the top now. Why is that shit floating up here? And why can't I destroy this? Oh, it has that battery. Alright. That's right, the observatory wouldn't do much good in the sky, I guess. That's cool. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to go ahead and end the stream pretty soon here. I'm dying and the seat is way too hot. Ugh, I'm tired and I don't even know what to do now. I built my observatory and I'm like, now what? So, yeah, I think this is pretty much gonna be the end of this one. I just wanna go and check out the observatory. Can always move it later. Pretty sweet though. I should totally set up like a desk in here. Right on. Awesome. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I don't know when my next stream is gonna be. Like I said, I'm gonna be moving again soon here. Sunday is my move day, so we'll see. It might take me a couple days. So yeah. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace out.